So my word is love, and I'm sure that when you hear me say that, it sounds like I'm saying, well, the fairy tale Cinderella love, and that's not the love that I'm necessarily talking about. I'm talking about love of self. The ability to be able to acknowledge yourself, accept yourself, the foundation for all of that is love. Who I am is as important as what I do. And whatever you do, you bring home fulfillment, because that's my mandate when I work. If I am empty, what am I giving you from my well?